like I was telling Gabe before we started, I haven't seen the new movies yet. I bought them for the podcast and I'm waiting to watch them. I think based on the trailers that I saw and stuff, there's just a different feel to the two pieces of media. Like this was like a primetime thing that ran on television. And so it's a little cheesy. Mm-hmm. And that other one seemed a lot to take itself a lot more seriously.